I decided recently that I might do some landscaping of my block. And the first thing I thought I would do is to get some wood chips and put them down and try and get some level on my block and stuff like that. But the problem is, I think, I didn't get my calculations right. And as you see before you, this is what turned up. Now, I was wondering what I was going to do on Christmas Day and New Year's Day and Australia Day and the Easter holiday, but now I don't think I need to worry anymore. So, what I was looking for was perhaps one or two kind people that may want to come along and give me a hand. Now, I'm an extremely generous person. I will provide you with shade and water. First up, you know, just one glass. Anything after that, I'll have to charge you for. You have to bring your own tools, of course, and food and things like that. You know, I'm not St. Vincent de Paul and I'm not a charity. I'm just giving you the opportunity to do a good job for someone, you know, some really nice person. I've often been told I've got the heart of a walrus. I'm sure they said heart. I'm sure it wasn't head. No, it couldn't be head. That'd be an insult. Nobody'd insult me like that. Anyway, come along, bring your wheelbarrow, your tools, and whatever else you need, and we'll get started. It should only take a couple of days. Unfortunately, I won't be able to help you because I've got partying to do and, you know, social functions to attend. So I won't get in your way, and I'll let you carry it out all by yourself. How generous is that? Oh, please don't thank me now. You can do that later when I come up and visit you in hospital, when you're recovering from exhaustion and heat stroke and probably a lot of other dire sort of type things. And when I do come up, I won't be bringing fruit because, you know, that's a bit expensive. And I'll only ask you to pay for the taxi fare. How generous is that? I astound myself sometimes how generous I am. Anyway, enough of this silliness. What I really wanted to do was to say hello to everyone. Hope everyone's having a lovely Christmas, enjoying themselves, staying safe, stay off the roads. 2014 hasn't been a bad year. Things have gone quite well. Met a lot of new people, met a couple of old friends, which has been really great. And I hope 2015 is just as good, hopefully even better. So, take care. Love you all. Bye for now.